delivered you. He delivered you from what you went through in your past. He delivered you to a different future. He delivered you through the storms and the rain. He delivered you through the heartache and some pains. And he delivered you out of the darkness and into the light. See, if you've got Jesus in your life, if you've been exposed to Jesus Christ, you've been exposed to the light. And that means he's taken you out of the darkness and he's exposed you to the light. Now, I don't know who I'm talking to, but God wants you to keep on keeping on and maintain the right balance, because God wants to bless your life. And think about this. Your obedience of living a balanced life. Here's the kicker. Your obedience of living, of having a balanced life will bring more blessings your way. See, I want to tell you today, does anybody want a blessing in your life? I want to tell you, he wants to give you more than you asked for. He wants to do something bigger than you've ever imagined. He wants to fill your cup up until it overflows. We serve a God that will bless you even when everybody else is trying to push you down. We serve a God that will heal you and when your doctor and your family have said there's nothing left. We serve a God that will still heal your life. We serve a God that will pick you up when you're at your lowest point. We serve a God that will no longer change you just from the inside, but he'll also change you on the outside. We serve a God that will change you from what you used to be and will transform you into something better than you've ever been before.